I've always really appreciated CQUT and what it offers people. But the more I get involved with it, and the more I get to know it, the more I realize that it's like the most inclusive organization. Anybody can get involved. It doesn't seem like there's any like sort of there's a place for everybody here, and I think that's really a unique thing to find. Like, it's really hard to find an organization like this where, I don't know, there's a place for everybody, sort of.
What does CKUT mean to me? CKUT is the best thing that's happened to me since going to McGill and coming to Montreal. I love the people that I've met there. I love the music that I've been exposed to, all this whole other aspect of the community up here that I've been exposed to. It's a great outlet for expression, for art, for everything, for news. I love it.
You get people from like Vermont and Tennessee that like stream it on the internet and say it's the best radio station they listen to, and it's like, I guess it makes it seem like it's all worth it. And gives you a new perspective on like how much CKUT means to so many different people.
I lived in Los Angeles and I started listening to the radio station, and it gave me hope of an artistic and politically led university life, and it made me happy.
What does CKUT mean to me? It means that on Thursdays at noon, while I'm working at the diner, I get to turn on Venus and have an alternative to show.
Thank you.